And with that jetpack, Ratchet became the aerial scourge of a thousand worlds. Or at least his commute got easier.
Right, okay, so... Oh shit, fucking him, fell up. Well, that was a genius move. Well done, Jim.
The telepathopus brain is a wondrously complex organ. I might have to write a paper about it.
Ratchet used the jetpack to fly high above hostile territory.
I'm trying to avoid the big sons of bitches. I would really want to get the plasma striker before you start using it.
I've done a lot of difficult things in my life, but by far the most difficult has been trying to say the word telepathopus 10 times fast. I believe it is impossible. Telepathopus. Well, see.
Really, you little shit? Close. On the bright side, I suppose. Oh shit, too close. Bitch. Let's have a wee look. So I want to head straight this way. I'll get the plasma striker and then I'll start taking on the big sons of bitches. Because those things are so bloody annoying.
Ever smell a telepathopus brain? Smells like cotton candy. Weird, huh?
And I'm gonna upgrade that straight away. Or not, but I will upgrade you. Range. This thing is unbelievable. Well, sons of bitches. Right. Let me just say something actually, just before I go anywhere.
That's a whole fat. Nice.
Okay. Weapons. Shit, no wonder I was on the wrong weapon. I was trying desperately.
Some nanotech.
Those sons of bitches. What the fuck? Fuck you, bitch! And holy good lord, I'm so low on health.
Check out, locked and loaded!
Let's go, big arm! I've allowed them to get the best of me one too many times.
Assistant Blarg Outpost Consultant.
Really, motherfucker?
Warning. Atmosphere volatile. Mechanical failure imminent.
And I'm going back. So it is going to take me a while to do this, guys.
Commander might have some new weapons.
Yeah, I did it.